a Minnesota man, was given an award from the police. Everybody's excited, Medal of Valor. And he took the opportunity to tell the police that they were full of you know what. Fascinating. Here it is.
Alex responded by wrapping a shirt around the victim's arm to try and slow the bleeding. Later, it was learned that an artery in the victim's wrist had been severely damaged by a bullet. Doctors stated that the aid provided by Alex prevented this man from dying. Congratulations. I'd like to give you an opportunity to say a few words.
Yeah. Thanks. I appreciate it. I feel like I did what anyone would have done with the little bit of training that they have, that I have. That day, 9 of your squad cars raced past us as I was flagging them down. It said in the letter you sent me. And that was a potential of 18 people. 18 people could have stopped to help preserve life. But 18 people chose to go to a potential threat. And I recognized the man had a pistol, and we didn't know what he was doing. I do appreciate the recognition, but I won't keep this stuff. This will go to my mom, and this will probably go to my son. Because I'm very uncomfortable being here with you guys. I do not rock with the police. But I appreciate you giving me the opportunity to say these things. And I just want folks to know that they don't keep us safe. We keep us safe. Riots work. Thank you.
Wow. Now, you may not agree with all of his substance. You may not agree with the atmosphere he brought to a ceremony. Ladies and gentlemen, let's put up the hero of the week, Mr. Alex Mingus. Okay? Now, the reason why I have significant respect for him deciding to go against the grain is because he could have made a decision to simply say, no, I'm not going to be there, don't like y'all. He did not. That probably would have been the easiest thing for him to do. But he's called to be a leader, which means he cannot stay silent when things are controversial. That's the time we need people to talk up. Alex Mingus was the recipient. He revealed beneath his hoodie, smash white supremacy shirt right before he went into his acceptance speech. The victim he saved was bleeding from a severed artery in his wrist. This brother was driving his wife to work when he saw the victim bleeding on the side of the road. He pulled over to help. When the St. Paul police invited him in their station for his award, he declined initially. He said, I don't want to go inside the building because I am terrified of the police. I am terrified of the police because of George Floyd, Sandra Bland, Tamir Rice, Dante Wright, and the list goes on. He then told on-site public media throughout his life, police had actually threatened him. He said this on social media. They pointed a gun at his head. They handcuffed him to a bus when he was 16 because he fit the description of somebody. And he was warned, he has warned children about police interactions. It's time out for what I call corporate leadership. Now, we have a terminology, corporate Democrats. We understand that they are pretty much bought, sold to the corporate agendas that finance their campaigns and political action committees. And then they are also unwilling to violate social norms. See, they'd rather be friends with somebody than advocate for communities that put them on. I'm not concerned about getting an invite to the ball. I'm concerned about getting an invite to your house. That's exactly the kind of leader that is needed today. And I believe this brother is one of those. All right, Sharon, thoughts here.
The only thing wrong with him, I'm so tingly, I can barely talk. Okay, this is my kind of guy. This is my kind of guy. The only thing wrong with him is that you did say he was married, or I'd say sign me up immediately. Okay,
wow.
A real one. He is ungrateful and bothered, and he's exactly what is needed. I love how he flipped the switch on. Look, I just love this. He seems so polite. And did you hear him say, the police officer or sergeant or whoever it was say, and we'll give you the floor to make a few remarks. He made the remarks, right. And I love it. He is my kind of guy. I can barely contain myself.
Beautiful. Look at that.
Oh, maybe he has a brother.
Authenticity works.
I love it.